Hello everyone. So thank you for watching my videos and joining my channel. As you probably saw my videos, it's not as bright. The lightning color was not good, so I bought some ring to get it brighter and better quality videos. And I bought it and I want to do unbox it to see what is inside. And I bought it actually from Costco. It was something they just start to sell it, and it's by brand Sunpak. I don't think it's the best brand. I'm not really sure of the quality, but that's the reason I will do this video and review it and let you know if it's good. If you are a video blogger or need to do a video about makeup or any like small videos like this, it should be good for this. So let's see what is inside, okay? It comes with a microphone and remote control. It comes in a bag. Oh wow, it's a big one. Okay, this instruction. Okay, you cannot really use this for the camera because of the weight, I guess. Okay. That's about it. It does include microphone by Boya. Look, what is this? Okay. Nice. Okay. They give you attachment for microphone. Nice. Attachment for iPhone, like nice. Also attachment for microphones. All this, put it aside. Okay, they give you also another attachment. It's, I think it's C USB. Okay, and then this attachment. Okay, so this is a type of attachment they use to attach your light, phone, I guess. I need to figure out how it works. Okay, there's another attachment for the light. Sometimes it may be loose. Let me see how it feels. Feels good. So far, it looks good. Okay. Attachment with a remote to camera. And I hope it has the battery inside, most likely. Otherwise, you have to buy one. Let's find out. And then, oh, we have a helicopter going. Wow, that's a big light, but let's see how to open it. Okay, so here it goes. That's how it looks.
and you can adjust it. So I guess you just attach. Okay, so this is attachment for the phone, and looks like it's plastic. It's solid, but it is plastic, all plastic, easy to break. This one is movable. There's some spring inside, and that's all. I would have to figure out how it works and make my first video with this. And it's working off USB, so you can plug into your block. Let's see if it's anything inside. Oh, I missed microphone also. Okay, so this is a microphone. Nice, feels a solid microphone, but I will also check for quality. And next video I will make, I'll make with this microphone most likely, and the light. That's all, it's included. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to hit subscribe button below and comment if you have tried like this before and what do you think. It's from Costco and it costs about 75 or 80 bucks for everything together. I will also have another lamp coming. I ordered it on Amazon for about 10 bucks, and I will do compare later to see if it's same quality or this one is brighter. So I want to make a quick test to see how the light works. So right now it's off, and then I turn it on and use the low light, a little bit higher, more, more, more light, or even more light. Looks like the light, I'm not sure if it's just because it's brand new, it's have a little bit flick. It's got even, okay, this is the brightest light. What do you guys think? And then you can adjust the tone. It's more yellowish, it's a white, it's middle yellowish, okay, this yellowish. So there's three adjustment, and this is the brightest, and now without light at all. Let me know what do you think, if it's good or not. Don't forget to subscribe again, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.